Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. My name is Joanna. Today we have a reaction video. Sorry it's kind of dark in my room. The lighting might be weird. I know you guys don't really care about that. But anyways, I have a reaction video for you guys today. We're going to be reacting to BTS. They have a new song out. I saw it on the trending page and I was like, I think I should react to it. So without further ado, let's go ahead and react to it. The first time I reacted to BTS, the fans came for me because I didn't understand all the like meanings, and I guess they thought I was being too harsh. So I'll say this, the fandom for BTS is hardcore. I have a feeling I'm gonna get hate on this video because, like, I guess if I have a judgment, they get mad. Anyways, this was posted a day ago and it has 140 million views. I'm convinced that BTS fans are like the most hardcore, like 1000%. How do you get 140 million views in a day? That's insane. Okay, so this song is called Butter. Okay, you could get me some vegan butter, I'd love that. So guys, subscribe, comment down below where you're watching from, follow me on Instagram if you want to be in the loop, and let's just go ahead and react. This video is 3 minutes and 3 seconds long, so yeah, 3, 2, 1, play. So far so good. MTV is on this one. Okay, I like the black and white. Like a criminal undercover, don't pop like trouble, breaking into your heart like that. Cool shade, stunner, yeah, owe it all to my mother. Hot like summer, yeah, I'm making you sweat like that. Break it down. When I look in the mirror, I'm not too hard to do. I got the superstar glow, so very upbeat. Straight up, I gotcha. Making you fall like that. Break it down. When I look in the mirror, I'm with your heart into two. I got the superstar glow, so ooh. Do the boogie line. Side step right left to my beat. I like the moon rock with me, baby. No, I got the heat. Let me show you, cause talk is cheap. Side step right left. Each one's getting their little moment, and I like that. Okay. Okay. I like it. Okay. I'm actually loving this. Eyes on my wrist, I'm the nice guy. Got the right body and the right mind. Rolling up the party, got the right vibes. We like haters. Fresh boy, pull up and we lay low. All the plans get moving when the bass low. Okay, wow. Let's go, boys. Bring it home. It's good vibes all around. Okay, cool. Okay, first of all, let me just say, I like how it's called Butter. I've noticed that with BTS, they sometimes have songs called, like, Chicken Noodle Soup, or, like, yeah, if you want to name a song after your favorite food, like, I'm surprised that we haven't had a song called Butter yet. I mean, everyone loves butter. I eat vegan butter. So, you know, I personally, I appreciate that. I love food. They should make one called pancake. And I'm being for real. You guys might think I'm being sarcastic. I'm being for real. I have vegan butter. It's pretty great. Okay, let me just break it down. I'm not like a huge fan of BTS. I don't hate them. I do enjoy some of their music. I don't like listen to it on my free time really. But like I enjoyed that, you know, good vibes. Hold up, my eyelashes messed up. I love different cultures and their styles. I think it's so cool that they just having a good time. Each one got a little bit of the spotlight. I feel like the choreography, I can't say that word for some reason, was really good. Honestly, it's my favorite BTS song and video that I've seen that I can think of. I've reacted to quite a few of their stuff. So I enjoyed it. I feel like I actually enjoyed it more than what I thought I would. There's so many members of the band. That's one thing about K-pop groups. Usually they have like a lot of members, which I'm, for some reason in my head that just wouldn't work out, but I guess it's working out, so that's really good. But yeah, I don't have anything bad to say. Except I didn't understand everything they were saying. I like how they use an English word. That's cool. I like that. That's cool. So guys, go ahead and comment down below what you thought of this video. Make sure you subscribe. Let me know what else you would like me to react to. And yeah, like I said, I mean, you guys saw how much fun I was having, right? Sometimes I just have nothing negative to say. And if I did, I forgot what it was, so obviously it wasn't important. But I will see you guys in my next video. Make sure to spread the love. Another video I want to do, I'm thinking about ordering this dress. It's about $200. Yikes. But I want to make an aesthetic video for it so bad. I think I'm going to order it today. Let me know what you guys think. Also, I have to get my cat fixed on Monday, and I'm pretty sad about that. He's a pixie bob, so he's part bobcat, part regular cat. I just don't want him to get fixed. I'm about to go to the gym as well. I need to get my pump in. But anyways, I appreciate you guys' support forever. I love you so much, and I really don't have anything else to say. Peace and love.